But away from that, the Ashanti Regional Police Command has arrested 30 suspected criminals terrorizing residents of Abobo, Tinka Island and environs. Those retrieved include one foreign pistol, live cartridges, a pair of scissors, mobile phones and a military jacket. Ohemi Terea of our security desk has more.
Police spokesperson ASP Godwin Ahianyo tells Joy News the swoop is one in series to raid the region of criminal dens. He revealed more of such swoops will be organized to relieve residents of the nefarious activities of criminal gangs.
The command in recent times has received a couple of complaints from residents in and around Abobo, Tinka Island and its environs. To the effect that there are some criminal elements within the vicinity who have been attacking passers-by and some residents. And because of that, the Regional Police Command decided that we embark on an exercise in the form of a swoop to be able to get these criminals arrested. A team of personnel from the anti-armed robbery unit and then the regional headquarters operation embarked on this swoop, and we managed to arrest 15 persons within Abobo, Tinka Island and its environs. As we speak, they are in custody. We are screening them. Those found culpable will be put before court, prosecuted to serve as deterrent to other would-be criminals. Police retrieved a number of exhibits. As we speak, we have one foreign pistol in our custody. We have three live cartridges, machetes, 15 pair of scissors, quantity of dry leaves suspected to be cannabis concealed in brown envelope, and quantity of tramadol tablets. We also had a military jacket and assorted mobile phones, but as we speak, they are taking their fingerprints and profiling them. So I'm sure when we are done with the screening, and after the profiling, we'll come back to you again and let you know those who are found culpable.
The region has in recent times recorded some violent crimes. One person was killed at Abobo during the Eid al-Adha celebrations as armed gangs brandished weapons. The police command assures residents of adequate security as it flashes suspected criminals from the region.
Previously, we used to embark on these swoops at various criminal dens. Sometimes we go to Swame, Kotoko, we go to Colombia in Krufum and other criminal dens. This particular exercise was because of the complaint we were receiving from the residents in an Abobo edit environment. So as we have embarked on this, we are going to continue and then extend our operation to these areas I've mentioned and others that I've not mentioned. We know within the metropolis we have a lot of criminal dens. It's going to be done simultaneously. Other divisional police command also embark some on same, for instance, Obuasi within same Swame, and other divisional police commands will also embark on this exercise. We just want to assure the general public that the police command is poised to make the communities and the metropolis safer.
From Kumasi, for Joy News, Oyemi Interior reporting.